Madam, wait.
What?
Oh. Is that the same comb?
This comb is not dirty. It's clean.
But is it the same comb you use on men?
Madam, this is a unisex salon. So we buy combs in wholesalers, you can see very many combs. We get different clients, and whichever client comes, we use the comb that suits their hair. And we have some male customers that have long hair. So yes, if a male customer is here and I'm combing their hair, I'll use the same comb.
No, madam, I'm sorry, but because I have a personal policy, there are certain things I don't share with men.
Mm-hmm.
So you mean all the combs I'm seeing around, all of them?
It's a saloon. And they are combs. It's not like it's a bed that maybe you enter it with a money and leave with evidence. It's just a comb. It's going to comb your hair and I will put it down. That is all.
I'm not comfortable.
This is serious. I need an audience. You people, are you hearing this? So, first wait. So for you, you cannot board a taxi, a public taxi,
no.
when it doesn't have only women?
Madam, I drive.
So what? So you drive on the female freeway, highway. You have a female highway. If it's not feminine, you do not drive on that road. What do you mean? Go and find another planet of your own. So I'm not, what? How am I going to work on you? Should I use my fingers to comb you? These same fingers touched my husband in the morning, so maybe the effect might actually just be the same. Since you don't want even combs to touch you, what did you, mama, you, where do you come from? Go to a different planet and stay there alone if you do not want to share with other people. At this rate, you're going to ask phone companies to create a particular network that is only for women. Wow! Eh? My dear, do not segregate us. You are not an anopheles mosquito. You are the only one who gives malaria. The female mosquito that gives malaria. That's not how special you are. You are not special. You are not special. I need you to understand it. Hey,
not really.
Please, you sit tight and let me work on your hair. Calm down properly, see. So you want to tell me if you met a man walking on the streets and is wearing the same clothes of the same color, you strip naked and walk around pornographically simply because it's not in your policy to share the same things with the... Please, get over yourself. I'm going to use these same hands that caressed who? My husband, to work on you. Because tell me, these clothes, as far as I know, that wallet you're holding, the shoes you're wearing, the skirt, even the lipstick you've used, they could have been made by a man. So as far as I'm concerned, you have male fingers all over you. So really, this cannot be bad for you.
Ah, madam.
Taito! Stop! You have a feeling you're going to get pregnant if I comb you with a male comb?
Just don't mess with Kansime.